Do you want these 40 people to lose their jobs right now?
You're distorting the gospel, number one.
But you shut your big mouth.
Number two, first.
You want them to lose their jobs?
You're
going to
tell me to shut my mouth, but you're not going to shut your mouth.
This is my property.
Get out of the way.
Hey, this is my property. You know, I don't own this property.
What
you're not going to ever eat here. Now, you want to close my business?
What does the court say, Mr. Maddox?
I said you're not going to ever eat here. Now, do you want to close the business? Is that what you want to do?
What do you want to do?
You can't eat here.
I'll use axe handles. I'll use guns. I'll use paint. I'll use my fists. I'll use my customers. I'll use my employees. I'll use anything at my disposal. This property belongs to me, my wife, and my children. It doesn't belong to anybody else. I'll throw out a white one or a black one or a red-headed one or a bald-headed one. It doesn't make any difference.
This used to be the Pickrick Restaurant, but the Pickrick sign now wears a shroud. Since September, it has been known as the Lester Maddox Restaurant, a wholly new corporation on paper. But to Maddox's patrons, it is the same place. Very little has changed. Lester Maddox is still greeting many of the same customers that he has known for years. His business appears to the observer to be booming, but he says that it has not quite returned to where it once was in the Pickrick days.
Our operation is some 15 or 20% below what it would be normally at this time because of the agitation and the confusion created by the agitators. If we can be left alone, I think that we can get into a position of operating in the black and be a successful part of the American free enterprise system.
Maddox says that the Civil Rights Act, while not allowing him to refuse service to anyone because of race, creed, or color, does not require him to serve integrationists, black or white. Asked if a Negro trying to get service would qualify as an integrationist, Maddox said yes. A segregationist Negro would not want to eat here.
This property belongs to me. So I'll throw out a white one or a black one or a red-headed one or a bald-headed one. It doesn't make any difference. This property belongs to me.